Ooh. You tell me. Look at that for a knot. Oh my god. You tell me how I got home. Because I didn't. That's a win.
I don't know how I did it, but I made it to the behind the scenes of the wedding. How did I sneak into this bride room right now? It makes no sense whatsoever. But Becky, how are you feeling? As you munch on a bacon butty. I know, look at this. Oh my god. How come guys don't get anything like this? You're not allowed to leave? We deserve better, this is incredible. This is it. This will be the last time I'll see you now as Mrs. Hume. Miss Hume. Are you ready to be a Mrs. Hill?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No way back.
There's a window over there, you can always dab out of it, don't worry.
No way.
No way. Start the counter, Ryan. Start the counter. All right, ladies. I wish you all the best, okay? Hope it all goes well. See you later. I'm going seeing the man himself. Best of luck. I'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye. Oh. Well, that was absolutely lovely. I can't believe it. As if I heard some, like, ruckus being made up there. I went over and was like, who's that room? And they just said, go and pop your head in and see who it is. Lo and behold, mother of the... No way! Is he? All right, you fruity man. Where's the groom? Yeah. Oh, he's here. How are you feeling?
All right.
That Ginny Weasley knocked my f***ing head off.
Mate, is that wine that I've been?
The man himself? I'm ready. Go on then, whip it out. Oh, look at that. Hey, suits you, sir. How are you feeling today, Stephen?
Feel good.
Yeah? We're already on it, the boys. I know we've already cheers, but I'm going to make a toast.
Shandies.
I've had a sip of this and it's thrown my head sideways, not even going to lie. What was that?
Oh, I nearly took
I don't need an Orion explosion, because what the f*** was that? An entire room explosion later of everything and anything. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, I am suited and booted, feeling fresh. And ready to go, because we need to go, because in 5 minutes, everyone's going to the wedding, and we're waiting for Alice to drop on my shirt, so I can iron it, and then we're off. You know what? I say it again. TM Lewin, oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. I always get my suit from there, looking sharp, looking good, feeling fresh. Feel like $1 million. Damn. Damn, son. Love it. You know you can always rely on a gentleman to sort this out for you.
Gentlemen.
Oh,
I've been called a few things in my time. Gentleman's not been one of them.
Wait, Stephen, give us a twirl. Right. Mate, I hadn't seen what you were going to wear yet.
You look...
Hey. Yeah. Johnny, do I look better now?
Hard to say, mate.
Mate, you look fresh as anything.
Hello,
yes.
How are you doing?
Father nice of the bride. Yeah, good to see you. All right, mate. Good to see you. Johnny, you look good, mate. Oh, would you just look at everyone. How are you doing, Danny? All right, mate? Okay. Look at everyone. How are you feeling? Are you nervous? No speech today? Molly's here. No jambooey. Alice looks incredible. Tom McCallum, Peaky Blinder. I'm loving it. Mate, I got out of bed 10 minutes ago. What are you talking about?
Would you like to follow me?
All right. You actually get to relax and enjoy a wedding now. Mate, he's showing me right up. What's that about? Flipping heck. All right, welcome to behind the scenes. We're all stuck in the corridor because we're waiting to go in. But we believe there's people still in the spa because everyone's wearing their outfits. So we're waiting for the time to be right. Oh, look at it. Oh. Stephen. This is so cute. Oh, that doesn't. Okay. Stop it, you. Oh. We're going to the spa. Love it. Oh, Hannah. I'm with you. This is so lovely. All the details. You're right. Have a day off from the family life, all right? Are we out there afterwards?
Not so, not a thing.
This
side,
you guys.
Wow.
You guys are on the side.
Wow, amazing. You're looking fresh as, mate. Ooh, look at you with the responsibilities.
I'm easy, dude.
Love it. Wow, this is actually magical. This is, how nice of a wedding venue is this? This is actually incredible. Whatever you do, don't balls it up this time, all right?
No way.
I know you're not even doing anything, but just don't balls it up. How you doing, mate? You all right? How you feeling about your son getting married? Are you nervous?
Love it.
Aw.
I'm not nervous.
Checking and run away at the last minute.
Is grandma nervous?
No, I'm not nervous.
Aw, she's not nervous. How lovely is this venue? He's done such a good job. Oh, sorry. Becky's done such a good job. Let's give the credit where it's due.
Correct.
Wow. Oh. I can't see her. Oh.
Go. Wow.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Oh, she looks amazing. I love that bit.
Rebecca, today I pledge to spend the rest of my life with you. I will be faithful and honest. I will share with you my hopes and dreams. I will always be there when you need me most.
And I will respect and support you as we go through life together. Today I am my best friend and my friend. I promise to laugh with you if we could. As your husband, I promise to inspire you, love you unconditionally. Through
good times
and lift
you up through bad times. As your wife, I promise to
inspire you and love you unconditionally throughout our journey together.
Yeah. Let's get married.
And do you, Rebecca, take Stephen here present to be your lawful wedded husband? I will. We've now reached the stage of the ceremony where we'll be doing about two of our coaches to join us. In the presence of all these wonderful people that are gathered here today in support of your marriage, can I ask you to put that to your CV? I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Stephen, do take thee, Rebecca, to be my lawful wedded wife. I will love and care for you. Please place the ring on the third finger of Rebecca's left hand, just holding the ring in the right, so that I have, I give to you. All that I am, I share with you. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. For today and tomorrow and all the years to come. Please wear it as a sign of my love. And as a notice to the world that you have chosen me to be your husband.
Go on, lad. Lovely. That was a perfect end to it. Aww. They look absolutely beautiful. Everyone's done an absolutely stellar job. Aww.
Becky's little at the end was perfect. That chandelier was having me off the entire ceremony.
Every clip I filmed of him, Wes's head was hid by that. He's got the world's biggest afro and that thing was still blocking it.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that is it. Rebecca Hill. Wow. What's it? Oh, Hill, where's he going?
Oh, is he officiate? Oh, really? Is he the witness? Oh, they had to drag him in for something. Big Tasty.
Big Tasty.
Big Tasty, the legend himself. But I tell you what, the best thing about this wedding, obviously the wedding, but...
At Hannah's wedding, I got copyright striked. The music at walking down the aisle.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, no, I got in trouble for it. So,
No way.
Damn it. 20
now.
No way. No, oh. I said it.
No,
wait, no. Don't. Hey, you get one per clip, that's what the rule was. Alright, Ryan, your bonus is looking pretty damn good here, alright, just saying. But, the shut up, Craig. Oh, god damn it. I don't think he heard it.
He said no way.
But no, the music here, because it's like all instrumental, it shouldn't get picked up for copyright.
Hello? You were beautiful walking down the aisle. Don't say it. What are you saying?
All right, nice to see you as well. Costing me money. Yeah. I was just singing it to you. Good, we might get done for copyright. No way.
Can you even place it? Yeah.
Ish.
Oh, I think this one should do like a serious smiling one. He just keeps laughing. Wow, Mr. and Mrs. Hill. That's just weird now.
What? Where?
Who do you think? What an absolutely beautiful ceremony that was. It was magical. Oh, the love heart on the floor and everything. It's all the little touches. Oh.
I don't think so.
Oh, oh.
Promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. And these are the hands that will passionately love you, cherish you through the years, and with the slightest of touch will comfort you like their own. These are the hands that will hold yours when fear or grief fills your mind. And these are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children, and these are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands, even when wrinkled with age, will still be reaching for yours, and still will be giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand to receive your bride and groom, Mrs. and Mrs. Hill!
Alright, where's the bar? Let's go.
Every little detail, perfect. Look at that man. Look at that man right there. Oh my God. Oh, look at you. Beautiful. Amazing. These girls were incredible. Alright, cheers, guys. Where's that? He was amazing. He was absolutely amazing. I love yous. He's upset. Look at him. He's lost a daughter. Oh no. Hey, lost a daughter or gained a son? Oh, both. Where are we going? This way. All right. Mate, the details of this wedding do not stop. Look at this. Every little thing. Okay, what's in here? What's in here? Yeah, welcome. I think, can we grab a... Oh, we can grab a beer and a champagne. Oof. Yes, please. This is a beautiful way to do it. Wait, there I am. Table 9. Oh, we're with all the boys. Nice one. All right. I'll have champagne in a minute. Peroni it is. 5. Oh, what's that? What's that? It's a warm beer, can't be cold. Wait, what?
Ice cold.
Do you want to swap? Mine's room temperature.
No way.
No! All right, start clapping. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephen's here.
Stephen Hill.
All right, no one else clap it. Wow, really? Wow, we nailed it. We absolutely, yeah. Stephen Hill, yay! Oh, no, okay, anyone else want to join in? No one? We're trying, Stephen. Okay, all right, well, that got absolute. Yeah, let's fuck it. Fuck, we fucked it. Hey! There we go. Why is no one clapping? Oh, they've all got one hand. Because everyone's got a beer. Right, that makes... yeah, it's just us. Just us. Mate, yeah, what a perfect day. What a perfect day. The sun has come out for Becky. Oh, of course I can take a photo. You've asked the best person. Oh, Becky, you look lovely. You look so good. Oh, look at it. I'm not saying anything. Oh, look at... Oh, I'm so glad I just got that moment. Hey, stop it. Stop it now.
You said it.
Yeah, but stop it.
Right. Only one no way per clipper ride.
Per clip. And there's a five and there's a 5-minute cooldown on it.
No, there isn't. Yeah. Bullshit. Yeah, there is.
Yes, there is. Guys, can I just say, that wedding was absolutely beautiful. The venue, gorgeous. I'm assuming that you did everything.
Obviously.
I turned up.
Hey, you know, my phone.
Best bit there.
Right now. Can I just say something right now? Mrs. Hill.
Hello.
Mrs. Hill.
I now go by Mrs. Hill.
Oh yeah, Mrs. Hill from now on vlog. Thank you very much. Look at this day. Look at this. Look at this day. Becky, this is a perfect wedding. Well done.
Thank you.
Whoa, that was a good chin.
You can't make this up. Look at the detail in this wedding. Look at the detail. Even the confetti's customised. Throw me. Oh, this is just lovely. Look at everyone. Wow. Oh, stop it. Stop. Stop it. It's not my time. This is a bit... Oh. That is 100% how you do it. Well played.
Alright.
Oh, he's going after some more confetti. Oh, hey!
She can't breathe. Okay. I can't breathe! I tried it! I inhaled it!
Thank you, thank you! I just need the bridal party! That's parents!
No.
Group photo. Group photo first!
Everyone's lined up, ready for the photo. Hey! This is mint.
If I ever get married to you,
yeah,
I'm having them.
That's good.
Yeah. That is so good. Just, I love non-copyrighted music. It's great. Me, they're doing Game of Thrones. Hey, cheers. Cheers. Hey, no, I'm chasing you. No way. That's amazing. Best wedding ever, right? Look.
That takes me back, that one.
Right? Amazing. Can I just hire them just to come to my house on regular occasion? Wow. I'm almost sure this is the Up theme tune. They're amazing. Right. Oh, Max, hang on a minute. Whose is this?
I bought it though. That was
his
gift.
That was me.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh my God, that is quite... it matches.
It does.
Oh, Stephen Hill. Hang on a minute, what'd you buy Becky?
A Tiffany bracelet.
Oh. Damn. All right, yeah. Welcome to the wedding. Wow. Nice. All right, I believe we're table 9. Yeah. Table 9. I bet we're at the back, aren't we? Yeah, we are. We are right at the back. We are. Oh, hang on. Oh, it's a bar. There's a bar in here. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, my gosh. What? Oh. I'm not selling anything. Mate, this is magical. What? Hey, Stephen had nothing to do with this. Becky's absolutely smashed it. How nice is this? Oh my God. You both look amazing, by the way. You look amazing. Oh my God. What a room. Yes. Hey, up, what's going on here? Have we got scratch cards? No way. No way. No flipping way. That is so good. Wow. Mate, if I ever get married, I need to pay attention to this. The detail's crazy. Here we go. No pressure. Well, that's it. Oh. Imagine if I won
Yeah.
There's 2 5-grands. Oh. There's 2 5-grands. This could be it. Drat.
Nothing.
Oh, wait. I missed one.
No.
No, I didn't. Next time. Amazing! All right, what did you just have?
Salmon.
Was it nice?
Really good, right?
Salmon. I've got
like choosing this for me.
Yeah, I totally picked this menu. Ham hock. Ooh.
You know what?
I'm really good
at that.
This ham hock is bloody lovely.
Good.
Spice.
It was good. The salmon, I would have liked to have shared some with you.
Oh yeah, thanks for letting me try it, Alice. Nice. Would you like some ham?
I bet, Alice.
Oh, really? Oh, yes. All right. I got some chicken in my... Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Do you know what? I'll say it looks nice, but I think you may have picked a winner.
Okay, it was lovely. 9 out of 10. Food, beautiful.
I can confirm the night has been a great success. Everyone's loving it. This band has stolen the show. Apparently they've got a YouTube channel, which I'm going to have to find, but it's been absolutely... Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No way.
My head's falling off here. Orion, you're getting a sweet-ass bonus, mate. A sweet-ass bonus. I'm going to film nothing of the night anymore so you don't get paid.
What are you doing?
Thomas gave her a kiss on the cheek.
What are you here to say? Oh, yeah, we're being terrorised here. Uh-oh. Have you come to say something? Have you come to say something?
No way.
Oh, well, there we go. Yeah. Cheeky.
Uh-oh. Lel? Lel, have you got something to say?
Who's got 70,000 Jesus pieces? Sam, you're somewhere else. You just are. It's not been 5 minutes yet. No way. It's not been 5 minutes, I promise you. Orion's going to be checking the timestamp.
No way.
It's not been 5 minutes.
Well, on my menu, I've got a chocolate marquez. Or whatever it's called. And Alice has got an apple crumble. And I'm just saying that apple crumble looks absolutely delicious. Might steal it.
Oh, no way. No way, no way, no way. Look who's turned up. He's made it. He's only... You actually would fit in, honestly.
Hey, up, the boys. Mate, this night... From this point on, it's just going to go... No, I reckon it's going to go... Why? Why?
You're earning some money, don't
you? God damn it. Nate! Flash I'm it. Well excited for this, actually, you know.
It's all right.
Hey, you can have it, no matter what, no matter what. Whoa, that... Might have been one page long, that's it.
Absolutely incredible. Honestly, you smashed it so good. But it's almost speech time. Ooh, snap.
What's wrong with you? Drink water instead. Hey, I know it is because we're across from each other. Hey, no noise in there tonight, alright? Thank you very much.
Can you give these people who are doing it are fairly nervous, ladies and gentlemen? So, first of all, let me introduce to you. The very proud, if not a little poorer, father of the bride, Mr. David Tudor.
Woo! Beautiful.
Come on, baby. It's a great pleasure to have you all here today to watch Francis to celebrate the wedding of Becky to Stephen. We are glad you could all make it and be part of this very special occasion. A big thank you to those who have made long journeys to be here. And the men who scrubbed up well too.
Oh.
I have to give great credit to Stephen and our boys' shopping trip to Manchester where there was no alcohol, just breakfast. Becky is one in a million. I am so proud to call my daughter and Rachel.
Yeah! Go on!
To the new Mr. and Mrs. Hill.
Well done, mate.
A little further up the bill, ladies and gentlemen. To a man who's punching well above his weight, Mr. Stephen Hill.
Yeah, moving.
So I say thanks for some kind words, Steve. I've not actually written down, I just didn't know which way we were going to go. I've been feeling quite nervous about doing this speech for some time. But please say I slept like a baby last night. I was up every 2 hours crying my eyes out. But here we are, the big day. I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone for being here. It won't be the same without energy in the room. You mean a lot to me, Becky. Where are we? Watching you come down the aisle today made me feel like the luckiest man in the world. Made me feel like a big jackpot. I'm happy to have you by my side.
Oh, here we go.
For those of you that don't quite know how me and Becky first met, we was out in one of favourite spots, Venus. Becky Fox.
No way.
Me. We was always friends, but that's exactly how it happened. I mean, it's a different story. I mean, so I'm not going to say no. So after a couple of weeks of dating and like seeing each other, went out for a nice meal in Manchester. And 24 hours later, Becky ended up with severe food poisoning.
Oh no!
And me trying to rescue it from being the worst day in history, I turned around and said, are you alright? Like, was it food? Are you sure? Did you not have anything else? She went, no, you cooked me breakfast.
Just like he gave us food poisoning.
You know, luckily, nothing like that happened again.
Yeah.
I've cooked for her since. Asking you to be my wife has been the best thing I've ever done. And I'd love to take some credit for everything today, but you've done absolutely everything.
Aww. Go on, Stephen!
The only thing that I give you is a scratch card. Yvonne and Dave, I just want to say a massive thank you for raising a beautiful and intelligent daughter and giving her away willingly. Maybe too willingly. Since day one, you've always made me feel like part of the family, and I just want to promise you that I'll always protect and cherish your wonderful daughter.
Aww. Aww, go on, Stephen.
Mum and Dad, I think we can all agree on what a fantastic job you've done in raising a son. Although I think you could have tried harder with the best man.
Oh!
So I say thank you for the love, strength and support you've given to me and Johnny across our lives. It's amazing. I couldn't ask for a better mum and dad in my life.
Aww. Aww. He's bloody killed this speech. Well done. Well done.
You're not crying again, are you two?
Aww.
Grandma, stop crying. I've got to thank you for your help.
He's nailed this. He's me, absolutely nailed it.
Thank you to your grandma as well. Spent a lot of, I always say, as a kid growing up around your house, all the home cooking, the baking, and everything like everything you always did for us as kids. I think that's a massive inspiration to everything that I do today.
Being a chef. Aww! Stephen! It's smashing, Gary. Well done. Well done. Absolutely smashed it. Oh, I love him.
To the bridesmaids, you all look fantastic today. Thank you for your help. Thank you for your help keeping Becky sane over the past few months. She didn't go bridezilla on me once, which was amazing. You give her the best 3 months of hendus.
Yeah, damn right. F***ing hell. She had 3 hendus.
Which all looked amazing and I thought they'd never come to an end. Thank you to me, best man, groomsman, and all the lads that have come away with us. It was a high pick for just me.
Yes, it was.
Anytime soon. Hopefully, they will. But as we know, the people on both sides of the family who could not be with us today, and I'm sure they're celebrating with us and looking down and very, very proud of what we've achieved. So I'd just like to end my speech by proposing a toast to my bride without wishing to embarrass anyone by getting too sentimental. Becky's all I've ever dreamed of. Aww. Someone said to love is to receive a glimpse of heaven. Well, I feel like I'm truly in heaven tonight.
Oh, Stephen! Stephen, you smashed it, mate! You've absolutely smashed it! Oh, my, what a man! Hey, what a man! Good! All right, best man speaks time. Oh my God, no pressure whatsoever.
Can we please get a round of applause for Steve Becky?
Yeah.
Woo! Well, we're here, aren't we? We are, aren't we? It's been a big journey, hasn't it? What a building. It's been good, hasn't it? But I can say we finally made it after 12 Hindus, one stamp group, and two swollen ankles. It's safe to say after this weekend, I'm considering retirement. But anyway, for those of you that don't know me, I'm Johnny, Steve's brother, and of course his best man. And honestly, when you asked me to do this, I felt like it was a massive honour. I feel aww, privileged to play such a massive role. In
yeah.
I'll start off with some words. No, I've known him for a good 22 years, believe it or not. I met him back on the 9th of October 1996, possibly one of the best days of his life. Obviously, because I was born. But growing up with Steve, I'd say we got off to a good start. We pretty much did everything together. I think you'd agree that our favourite thing to do was play football. This is where he picked up his iconic name, Wes. Being named after Wes Brown for United. Obviously having a shame. Obviously having a shaved head and ginger hair, he looked the spit of him. It's just a shame you could never live up to that name. As we grew up, we always had our fights and our squabbles. We didn't really fight regularly, but when we did, you best believe the whole street knew about it. You're looking at two people who use physical force until the other one cried. Usually me. My mum would physically have to separate us and pry us apart, and I want to say sorry for that. I'd like to say I was a golden child because I got the sympathy, but it turns out it was just a bit. Went through phases with his clothes, his music, and believe it or not, his hair. Most of which were not so great. His personal favourite was the I'll pay you back later stage. Or as I like to call it, I'll pay you when my check clears phase. Legend has it, those checks are still clearing today.
Hey.
Or my personal favourite. Him being obsessed with the magazines under my dad's bed.
Oh! We found him! We found him! Oh my God, he's got his pants down!
As he grew older, he never really involved me in much, and it's probably for the best. He's got a big interest, but he's always up to big wacky things that involve fire and inventing life-threatening contraptions.
Whoa.
I have no idea where he got it from. Come to think of it, he was definitely a pyromaniac, and it's quite daunting knowing that you've spent most of your life in a confined space. Playing with nothing but fire. Now you've grown up, I hope we can keep the fire where it belongs, in the kitchen.
Oi!
On a positive note, and on the upside, when we were kids, he was always the one I've looked up to. We had good times and bad times, we had our ups and our downs, but as we grew up, our fiery relationship burnt out, and we both realised that life is too short and we need to be there for each other no matter what the situation.
Yeah, yeah.
You always gave me a chance. You never judged me for who I was. You was always on my side. You gave me light in a time of darkness and opportunity when I needed it the most. And you aww, definitely pointed me in the right direction to get me where I was today.
Well done, Johnny. Well done, Johnny.
It's nice to see you grow from my perspective into a man that knows what he wants and a man that with nothing but love to give. All I can say is continue being who you are. And thank you for being the best brother I could have ever asked for.
Yeah. Aww.
before I wrap up, I can't forget about the bride, obviously. Bethy Boo, my new sister.
Aww.
Oh my God.
Can we have a round of applause for Bethy Boo? Oh my God! You look a lot better in that dress than the pants you wear in the room.
Whoa!
They say, Becky, to find your prince, you must kiss a few frogs. It's just a shame you had to settle for a frog.
Oh, wow. Low blow.
In all seriousness, though, you are the best person I could have ever wished for to be with my brother. You are down to earth, loving and caring, and you keep him in line, and God knows he needs it sometimes. The both of you have always stood by me. Now all I ask for the pair of you is to stand together and live your happily ever after.
Aww.
The pair of you have brought two amazing families together, and it's been a pleasure to get to know everyone. Dave and Yvonne, you've raised an absolute angel, and my mum and dad are true gentlemen.
Aww. Yeah, yeah.
Obviously, we can't forget about the bridesmaids. You all look amazing, absolutely stunning. I think everyone in this room can only appreciate the efforts you've gone through to look that good, and obviously to make this such a special
occasion. Hey up, what's going on here? Hey up.
Someone got trouble.
I must give you more credit for teaching a 22-year-old girl how to swim.
I don't get that one.
Groomsmen, stag do crew, you know who you are. Where are we?
Hey.
I'd like to say it's been a pleasure to get to know every single one of you. You're all mad in your own way, and I wouldn't change it for the world. I want to say thank you for your help, and I can't wait for IB for 2.0.
Hey.
Coming to a close now, I'd like to say thank you for everyone in attendance, but before we raise a glass, obviously as mentioned, there's two people that unfortunately couldn't be here today. One being Becky's amazing nana, and one being my amazing uncle. No doubt they are nothing but proud of you and smiling down on you on your big day.
Oh.
So with that being said, can we please raise a glass and congratulate these two?
Oh, go on, Johnny! Well done, mate! Well done!
When you put your hands together and clap and cheer them out.
Yeah. To table nine. Table nine. Hey, we conquered table number nine, ladies and gents. Smashed it.
3, 2, 1. No way.
No way.
No way.
No way.
Rubble. No way.
No way.
No way.
You do know if I just delete this clip, I don't have to pay him 40 quid.
No way. But we know it.
But.
That's why we're over mistake.
Right.
No way.
Hey, one sec, one sec.
No way.
No way. 50 quid.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
No way.
Easy. Explosion. Explosion.
No way.
No way.
You know he's not going to do it.
Out of five now.
Odds on
out of 1. 3, 2, 1. 1.
Hey, whoa, what if I told you? What if I told you about stripping?
Whoa. Stop
it
with that.
Hey, what if I told you about it? If you're going to do it, I've at least got to get it on camera. Let us see it again. Let us see it again. Yeah, go outside, go outside. We've only gone and found them. They're doing the photo shots. Look at them.
What a beautiful couple.
Selling shotguns! I'm not selling anything!
Oh, come on, let's go. Can't believe we found them. No way. They're doing a proper photo shoot and everything.
Me and Zach
walking around with our Ginny Weasleys and the ducks. I love it. Look at that.
Beautiful, man.
Look at that for a shot.
The reflection. Look at that. If I post it that way, take a photo.
Oh, that is an absolutely cracking shot, that is. Look at that. You can see the reflection of the building and everything.
I got a question, lads. I got a feeling this does not loop around the lake. What do we think?
No.
What's that?
Aftershave, man.
Aftershave, is that? Looks like a mint dispenser. Does it not? Like, it does, doesn't it? It looks like a... Give me a mint. It's a smint dispenser. Right, back we go. Why are you all shouting someone sort this child out? Yeah, what? It's not a terrorist. It's a child with a stick. He's fine. Look. Come and have a look at this sunset. It's lovely. Look at it. Oh, that is beautiful. They don't even know. They don't even know. You've just got to love our group of... What are you doing? Sam, don't do it. It's just not worth it. Sam, you'll ruin your suit. Sam, stop it. Stop it now. Do you know how beautiful you look in this light? Look at... He's just a unit. Ah! Sorry, what am I missing here? Yeah. Hey, I'm so happy for you, mate. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm glad you've all had a good time. Shut up! I'm gonna go for a run up. Where is it? He realised he's not got insurance on his phone. He just keeps. Oh, I love him. Look at that view. Absolutely beautiful. I can hear you. My next door neighbour. Let me in.
Bye. Bye.
Right, listen, let me out.
Give him a gin.
What gin? What? That's mine.
That's mine.
That was mine.
That was our gin.
Listen, we're sharing a wall tonight. I don't know if I can hear it.
Listen, right,
mate, you are absolutely spangled.
I'm Steve.
Oh my god.
We ain't getting nothing tonight.
You're getting nothing tonight. You're
getting nothing tonight, she said.
Are you okay?
Been on me all the time.
Where have you been all night? You were supposed to be with me the entire night. Unfortunately, I had to leave you in my room to let the phone charge, so I've got footage on everyone's phones of the night so far. But you've been missing out, so I've come back, I've got you. We're going downstairs and we're going to boogie and party. Because, ladies and gentlemen, this wedding has been absolutely incredible. Now, it sounds like everyone's gone to bed, but we haven't. Let me tell you that right now. Wait until we walk in this room. I have got some to show you. Can you hear it yet? Oh, hello. Are you leaving already?
Oh, no!
No! Well, I'm glad I left you at home. What are you say? You're such a knobhead. Are you okay now?
Of course I am.
He does not look sober.
No, he is. He's in a better
state
than what we
had
before.
Does the boat wear a white hat? Yes. Are you sober? No way. Mate, welcome to the room. Look at this. Look at this. They've got their own custom money and you can bet. I'm all right, mate. Everything on red. You go for it. The best DJ ever. Little detail of this wedding is just magnificent. Honestly, it's the best wedding I've ever been to.
Oh, thank you.
Mate, look at the detail. Your speech, by the way. Your speech was magnificent. Look at this. Look at this. Mate, I'm in absolute f***ing awe at this wedding. How good was this wedding?
Very.
Hey, how good was this wedding? Can I smoke your cigarette?
No! I swear to God.
She let me take it off the last time. I just put it on the floor and put it out. I was like, get f***ed. Here they are. Are you ready? Genuinely, best wedding I've ever been to. Stephen, the detail.
Have you seen the guest book?
I've signed it.
Signed it.
I'm in it. You know what I said? I said life's too short, make the most of it. But you guys have already made the most of it. You're such a good guy. Doctors? Well, they said I'm dying.
No.
It happens, you know. There's still time. You know I had to do it, ladies and gentlemen. To Steve and Becky, life's too short and you're making the most of it. Tom. Mate, this... Whoever decided to put this at the wedding, is this Becky or you? Mate, this is your one edition. Well, you. I was going to say it, but no way, it's definitely you. Mate, this is amazing. No, come here. Oh!
No way.
I love it. I'm gonna marry you. Wow. Are you ready? Oh, what is this?
What have you ordered?
What? Oh! Can we get one more? Oh my God, no way, look, he's shown up. Christ on a bike! How big's that shot? Yikes! What are you doing to us, you? Oh my God, look at the size of that. Wow. Mate, what is that? No, that's mine.
Oh, yours, sorry.
Oh, God. 3, 2, 1, go.
No way.
God!
No way.
No, that's the tenner.
No way.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nailed it!
Whoa!
Get on there!
Baby, look at this! One of the boys! Right, watch this. What do you want? What the f*** is that? Whoa, hey!
Hey, I work here. Hey.
What is that? No way. Legend. Absolute legend. Lemonade. Oh, sorry.
Send it.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, what are you doing?
Who's in the car?
What are you doing? I don't want to know. I do not want to know. I'm going to assume you're going to the bathroom. Where are you going?
Bed.
You're in a bed?
Yeah.
No way.
I had to go.
Hannah. And Christopher.
I am
Ashcroft.
Fine.
How's Chris?
His head is gone.
Has it?
Yes.
Chris, you got to say goodbye to Orion.
No way.
What? Is that it? Is he really gone like that?
No way. Yeah. Wife duty calls.
Chris, are you not even saying goodbye to Orion?
Wife duty calls.
What's wife duty?
Taking him to bed.
Look after him, alright? Godspeed, good luck. Oh, sorry.
I didn't see you there.
What on earth happened?
You've gone down half a star on Google.
Why?
You.
I'm not starting anything. Absolutely smashed it.
Thanks for coming.
You smashed it.
It's just signed. It's no to do with it.
Whoa.
He's sending pictures.
Whoa. Whoa. We're trying to save your lives, all right?
He's
mate, Chris is fuming.
Thank you.
Is that it?
You've got
to sign
now.
What?
Excuse me, sir. You're gonna have to leave. Come on, you're gonna have to leave now. Come on now, you're gonna have to leave. I'm doing my job. Am I doing a good job or not?
My job, apparently.
Is this you?
Yeah. I gave you my badge.
Shh. No, 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 no. Don't, do not say
that's
that.
That's why my badge is missing.
No way. Excuse me. What do you mean?
Why have you still got that jacket on, bro?
Because he's Andy.
What do you mean, it? Why have I?
Andy f***ing Andy.
That's Andy 2 right there.
I'm Andy 1, you're Andy 2. Andy Pandy.
Way too many people actually thought I worked here.
Well, you were
wearing a badge.
Use code syndicate 10% off. Syndicate. Use code syndicate 10% off.
Tasty.
Whoa.
Not only. Where'd you get that from?
Whoa.
Did you rob them? No, I found it. It was on there. Dead.
He's dead.
I might have probably robbed it.
Off the shelf. There's nothing in it.
I stole it for getting something.
Listen, excuse me, ladies.
I might have robbed it.
No, Joe, every right, single
person. Shadow's opening.
Every single person in the building had to leave. So I said, you know what, I'll buy him a drink at the bar. So guess where they're going?
Hey. We came, we saw, we conquered. And guess what? Andy. whoever the guy is who gave me this name badge or didn't give me this name badge. Yes, I'm having a nosebleed. I know what you all say. No, I just have them all the time, all right? Whoever gave me this name badge is the absolute biggest legend of the wedding. Because I tell you what, people genuinely thought I was a member of staff walking out that fire alarm. And I was just like, guys, if you can stay calm, keep yourselves together, everything will be fine.
If you had to say it, what a f***ing man. Look at him right now. Yeah. What a specimen. Have you seen that man?
Oh, look at that f***ing whip. Yes, what a boy.
What a man.
What's that, Tintin?
Wait. Are you putting his shoes on for him?
Yeah, I have no choice.
It's got to be done.
Rob, come on now.
Don't go kicking no more doors on.
Rob. Oh, yeah. Rob. Yeah. Rob, get out.
Get out.
You sold. No, no way.
Where are you going to go?
I don't know. Somewhere over yonder. Godspeed. Take care, guys. Godspeed, good luck, brother. Ladies and gentlemen, meet my, roommate for the night, Zakharov.
You could say that, yeah.
Hey,
bed buddies.
What time did we get back last night?
What, 4?
Bloody hell on a bike. Oh my goodness me, what an absolute night and what an absolute wedding. It was just absolute, it was incredible. And if I say the word absolutely anymore, I'll probably start owing Orion money. £530. £530. My mates have had my pants down. That is absolutely just a bit abysmal. How do we possibly say no way that many times? I have no idea, but I will indeed be giving Orion a bonus. He deserves it. Man of my word, will stick to it. I can't believe my head's fallen right off. But as you can see, I am home. You'll see tomorrow just the state of everyone getting up and just struggling to exist. That fire alarm, that situation just threw everyone's head sideways, like completely. Everyone's head fell off. Everyone thought I worked there. It was just such an amazing wedding. Like, oh, just so much I feel like I need to say. Like, amazing wedding. Wes and Becky, honestly, it was just, it was incredible. Down to every little detail, that wedding was just perfect. Seriously perfect. And I hope you guys enjoyed it and all that sort of stuff. I do wish I got a bit of a better angle for filming the actual wedding, the ceremony and stuff like that, because it, you know, where I was sat, that chandelier was just covering them too, so it was a bit unfortunate, but it was just magical. The speeches were hilarious. Like Johnny's speech, I couldn't believe how funny that was. It was just so good. And I wish them all the best moving forward as Mr. and Mrs. Hill, which is amazing. So guys, I'll put their Instagrams down below, of which her Instagram's currently Becky Hume. And I'm like, you better change it. So get it changed to Rebecca Hill now instead. So it's weird that you get in a relationship, you've got to change all like your Facebook, your tags, or everything like that. So yeah, I'll put their Instagrams down below if you want to go and congratulate them, guys. By all means, go ahead and do so. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this epic long vlog. I'm sorry, Ryan, I had to edit this monstrosity. But also said is, congratulations, Ryan, you made absolute bank today. And you know what, something else he said to me was, that's the most drunk he's ever seen me. Which I didn't think I was that bad, to be fair, but apparently
I was. So on that note, guys, I'm going to go and struggle for the rest of the day by playing Blackout with Carl. So until tomorrow at 7 p.m, I'll see you guys there. Don't forget, tune in, check in the hunting episode going live at 9 o'clock. And maybe by tomorrow, I'll have some pants on. But we'll wait and see. So I'm going to love you. I'll leave you. Click that like button, subscribe, ding dong the bell, and I'll see you tomorrow. Say yes.